out of 43 e-waste collection centers for tech firms that the Delhi Pollution Control Committee, DPCC, inspected, at least 20 were untraceable or non-existent. The Indian Express reported, the tech firms reportedly including Vivo, Samsung, HP and Canon had submitted e-waste management plans to the Central Pollution Control Board, which after approval handed the plans to DPCC for monitoring. Subscribe to the channel for more news.